So tell me about yourself.
I am Simran and I am from Jodhpur, Rajasthan. I am studying over here for last 1 year. And now I am in second year.
Guys, as I am making videos on YouTube, so a lot of students, especially girls, are asking me that what are the safety and privacies of girls over here. So are they are safe or not? So let me ask Simran, that are you feeling safe here or not?
Yes, of course I am feeling safe over here, and it's a common question that every parent of a girl should have. So my mother was having this question before coming over here, but it's quite safe. And there is no as such issues over here to girls.
You can go in the night?
Yeah, we can freely go in the night. There is no as such threat over here. So Bikaner is the best place for the girls, as the city is too beautiful, as well as the women population over here is very high. So women are respected over here. Yeah. So it's totally safe for girls.
What are your thoughts before coming to Lviv, and why you choose this university?
Before coming to this university, I was a little bit scared, as it was my first time to step out of my home without my mom. I haven't been even to Kota. Okay, so I chose this university because of its ranking, as well as the daily tests that are happening over here, and because of studies, of course.
Okay, so are you satisfied with the study, as you are in this promoted to second year? You have spent 1 year here. So
yeah, to be honest, the first year is just of bio, medical chemistry and all. So it was, and it is the main subject over this. So we enjoyed it, and I'm a little bit satisfied.
Okay. Are you a vegetarian or non-vegetarian?
I'm a vegetarian.
Really?
Yeah.
So are you getting everything here, like vegetables item?
Yeah, most of the vegetables are available over here, but most of them are not. So we are facing some kind of problems being a vegetarian, as if I don't even eat eggs.
Oh, really?
So there is very less source of protein, but we manage by milk, and we should know cooking, vegetarian especially. Okay. So,
are you cooking by your own, or you have joined any mess here?
Depends on your comfortableness.
Okay.
Like I have joined mess for first 3 months, then I left it, and then since then I'm cooking myself.
Okay.
The daily survival food is easy to meet over here, as we are provided with kitchens. They are having inductions and it is quite clean. So we can cook our food after coming from the university, and before in the morning we can have milk and bananas, so fruits and all. So it's quite easy to manage.
Okay. So यहाँ आने से पहले भी तुम्हें cooking आती थी क्या?
No, honestly I didn't know cooking. I have just learned over here. So I will suggest you should learn somewhat to cook for yourself over here.
Are you feeling any kind of racism in this city, and especially in the university? Like, is teachers are doing any racism with the Indian student and all? What are your thoughts on this?
From the year that I have survived last year, I didn't face any racism. Teachers are very helpful. Even the groups that are made over here, they are including students from every country. So no as such option for racism over here, and the Ukrainians, the local population over here, is also helpful. The main biggest disadvantage is they don't know English, so there is just a difference of language over here. So otherwise there is no racism over here. You feel absolutely safe.
लेट मी टेल यू गाइज, यहाँ पे जो ग्रुप बनती है तो उसमें ऐसा नहीं है कि एक कंट्री के बच्चे ही सारे रहते हैं. एक ग्रुप में बहुत सारे कंट्री के बच्चे रहते हैं, जैसे इंडिया हो गया, इजिप्शियन, नाइजेरियन, घाना, लेबनान, बहुत सारे कंट्री के बच्चे रहते हैं. उन सबको मिला के एक ग्रुप फॉर्म होता है, और ऐसे बहुत सारे ग्रुप होते हैं. जैसे कि हमारे ईयर में ही 23 ग्रुप्स हैं, और एक ग्रुप में 14 स्टूडेंट पढ़ते हैं. तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि देयर इज एनी काइंड ऑफ रेसिज्म ओवर हियर. Desde que te vi.